What's up, guys? We are going to Gamestop Expo. And we are almost there. Right lane cruise ahead. Oh, shit. I know, don't record while you drive, but this is really easy. Yeah, I'm going, and both Rock Band and Guitar Hero are going to be there. I didn't know Rock Band was going to be there, actually, until, like, literally this morning, so I'm really excited for that. I just thought Guitar Hero was going to be there. But yeah, we're going to the hotel that's behind this one, which is Treasure Island, so we're almost there. I'm unfortunately by myself, so that's going to make it a lot harder to record stuff, like expert charts of, like, because I don't think anyone's going to be playing expert, especially on live, but maybe, we'll see. Worst case scenario, I could try to ask somebody to record. I don't want to do it too much, though, but I'll see what I can do. And it's mostly just going to be Rock Band and Guitar Hero stuff I'm recording, because I don't give a fuck about gaming. Actually, that's not true. If there's any Uncharted 4 stuff, I might check that out. I mean, I'm obviously going to check out a lot of stuff, but I might, like, I guess go into depth with it and, like, record it. And of course, this jackass is going to try to turn it in. Fuck you, Texas. And, yeah, almost there. I guess I'll see you guys in there. All right, we're going to do a complete tour around. Let's do it. This was the start right here. I'm not not going to get too close because the guy has like a raffle going on and he's super loud. So right there, this is like a Battlefront demo. All
right. How many of you think the most animated part of the crowd?
Here we got Uncharted stuff. Here's like a gaming panel for something. Last time they were here, they did not have this. This is kind of cool. It's like a little mini arcade called Retro Gaming. That's exactly what it is. So that's pretty cool. I don't think you win anything though, but it's still cool. Here's where like tournaments are. That's Smash, and that's fighting bullshit, whatever. That's the VIP lounge where you can charge bubbles and stuff. They're recording something right now.
You know what I mean? Like, right, play a game at 30 frames and be like, oh yeah, that's great.
Naruto, Dark Souls. Let's go over here. Here's the actual like Battlefront place where you can do like multiplayer. And it's got like a cool place where you can take a picture like that guy's doing. And that's where all that people play. Disney Infinity stuff. EA Sports over here. We'll do like a Yui. Then we can go around and turn it up. Here's where the Guitar Hero Live stuff was, the Tony Hawk, like Activision stuff. There it all is. I will be back there definitely now that they took Rock Band away. And here's Super Mario Maker. Again, EA Sports, FIFA, NBA, Wii U stuff. Oh, they have Star Fox. I might come try that. I guess this is like virtual reality stuff over here. That's what it says. So. I'm not going to go all the way to the back, but that's where we started. Right behind that thing. So yeah, I feel like there's less stuff this time, but the stuff that's here is really cool. I feel like they went with quality over quantity this time. And there's not like autograph signings and stuff like that, like they had when they were here last time. So maybe that has something to do with it, I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna record more stuff hopefully. Living it up in the city. Gotta touch someone, say I'm wrong, gotta kiss myself, it's so pretty. I'm too high, I dance. I'm gonna need some fire, man, I'm too high. They drag him off my tire, man, I'm too high. I'm too high. I'm too high. I'm too high. I'm too high.
just flash. Don't believe me, just flash. Don't believe me, just flash. Hey, hey, hey. Oh! Wait a minute. Fill my cup, put some spaghetti. Take a sip, sign a check. Julio, get a stretch. Got some Harlem, Hollywood, Jackson, Mississippi. Let's show up, we're gonna show up. Smoother than a fresh out skipping. Too hot, hot damn. Got a police and a fireman. I'm too hot. Make a dragon want to retire, man. I'm too high. Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too high. I'm a fan about that funny, funny dance. Girl, sing to hallelujah. Ooh, girl, sing to hallelujah. Ooh, girl, sing to hallelujah. Ooh, cause uptown funk don't give it to you. Cause uptown funk don't give it to you. Cause uptown funk don't give it to you.
Rocky and Brad. This is Paul and this is Brad. Oh, yeah. Good bass. Glad to y'all coming out.
Thank you.
since I'm out of light, I might as well just recap. That was fucking awesome. That was a good expo. Yeah, Dream Genie is fucking insane on drums. That Dark Whatever is insane on drums. I played a lot of drums, and you're gonna see a lot of drum stuff, or maybe you already did. I'm not sure I'm gonna put all these videos in order, but yeah, it's gonna be a lot of drum stuff, but it is expert. Some expert guitar stuff, but a lot of it was, of course, like hard, medium, and then a lot of it was like freestyle stuff, so the solos get covered, and then, you know, you gotta see a lot of the vocal charts, though, so that's cool. And I got no guitarial footage because it was too awkward to set up the camera, so yeah, their setup was really like basic, but I still had a blast playing it. I played 45 and Little Monsters, which weren't on the Best Buy demo, so that's good. Those are both really fun. It's gonna take a while to get better at the game, though, at least for me. Like, I feel like I didn't improve that much from like the last. This is like my third time, official time playing, and I still feel like I'm sucking way too hard on my King Verde. So, but yeah, gotta hit the road now. Thanks for watching.